Hey, welcome back to the Mr. Excel Netcast. I'm Bill Jellin. Back in episode 907, I talked about how frustrating it is that here in Excel 2007, the color for the selected cells and the unselected cells is practically identical. Jack from Boston, who listens to the podcast on his commute on the train, sent in a cool tip. He said, hey, if you go into Properties and go to Appearance, go to Advanced, there is a setting here called Selected Items, and you can choose a color for the selected items. So let me go into Custom Colors. I'll choose Color, Add to Custom Colors, click OK, click OK, click OK. And it takes a second here while Windows goes through. All right. And sure enough, in Excel 2003, that setting actually had an impact. That color becomes the color for the selected cells. Unfortunately, in Excel 2007, they seem to ignore those settings. They're not allowing those settings to come through. So we still have the same problem in Excel 2007. I'm showing this here for those of you in Excel 2003 and earlier who actually would like to change the color of the selected cells. Great tip from Jack. Unfortunately, the Excel team doesn't seem to respect that setting anymore in Excel 2007. So we're still stuck with the very ugly same selection color that we've always had. Well, I want to thank you for stopping by. We'll see you next time for another Netcast from Mr. Excel.